Jack Black. Now, you may have seen me rip on guitar or smack down in the ring, but you may not know I'm also a kung fu master. Oh, yeah. It's true. Fists of lightning, baby. I had to transform myself into a powerful yet surprisingly agile kung fu fighting machine from a new film, Kung Fu Panda. Finally, I'll get a chance to show off my moves! Like this one right here. The film takes place in ancient China, and Tai Lung, an evil warrior who, let me start over. Deep in the heart of ancient China, the evil warrior Tai Lung has escaped from a maximum security prison. He's returning to wreak havoc on the land, and only the chosen one, the dragon warrior, can stop him. Excellent. Oh yeah. Me, baby. The Panda Master. Oh yeah! With my mind! I play Po. Now, he's not exactly what you expect a dragon warrior to look like.
Ow! Oh!
But with a little training, not so bad for a... Okay, make that a lot of training. He'll be ready to kick some Tai Lung butts. Well, luckily, I don't have to take down Tai Lung on my own. Look who's got my back. Check it out. Is Angelina Jolie as Tigress?
Oh, look at that.
Lucy Liu as Viper.
Spring-loaded, baby.
Dustin Hoffman as Shifu.
I can't wait to get started.
And the master himself, Jackie Chan, as Master Monkey. We're dropping some master kung fu, sucker! Ooh, you ready for this? Huh?
My tenders.
Pretty advanced stuff. Now, I don't want to reveal too many of my fist-melting kung fu secrets just yet. So get ready for the year of the panda. Kung Fu Panda!
This isn't perfect,
but we can make it work.
Arthur Spiderwick's feel guide to the fantastical world around you. Warning, do not dare to read this book, for if you take one fateful look, you face a deadly consequence.